want that bicycle for Christmas, you need to start doing chores around the house. Take the garbage out, for instance.
Hello, Lucius. You know you shouldn't be. What the hell? Why did that lamp explode? How can I use a saw now if I can't see nothing? Hey, Lucius, go and find me some new lamps, will you? I need to keep working here.
This situation is ridiculous, Mr. Wagner, and I'm holding off the Bureau from launching an inquiry. I'm posting a deputy at the house. It's more for your own protection.
I wish I could explain these as more than accidents, but I can't think of a motive. I can't imagine how anyone could have gotten away with this.
We'll get to the bottom of it. Just consider this house on lockdown until something comes up. It wasn't a pretty sight. Heads sawn in half and blood everywhere. These freak accidents were keeping me up at night. 4 deaths in 4 months, all apparent accidents. But I had my doubts. I still had no clear suspects, no motives, no way to even start an investigation. At this point, I was only sure about one thing. It was not going to end here. I was right about that. Another month went by when we got the call to go back to the house, but this time it was different. This time, it was murder.
Lucius, I told you, this stuff is not for children.
here. I'm busy. I don't have time for you right now.
Sorry, son. I really don't have time for you right now. We'll do something fun tomorrow.
Clean up, bring her food, go do everything at the same time. Now I know why Mary was always so frustrated.
Where the hell is Jovita? I'm hungry.
Why do I always get these assignments?
Where have you been, Lucius? I've been waiting for you. Let's continue with our book, The Little Dorrit. His avaricious manner of collecting all the eatables about him and devouring some with his eyes while devouring others with his jaws in the same manner. Okay, we'll continue tomorrow.
Hello, my boy.
Okay, son. There's nothing to be afraid of.
I think I'm in love. You know, your uncle sure is something special.
Thank you.
Be a good boy, Lucius, and see if Alistair needs help.
Not for children.
I'm hungry.
Oh, that's right. You don't speak much. Oh, that's right. You don't speak much. I'd agree.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Temperature was 58 degrees. The current time is 10:40 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time.
Sorry, son. I really don't have time for you right now. We'll do something fun tomorrow.
Hey, guapo, I don't really have time
Do
for
you
right
know
now.
I saw a crow outside today? I don't think I've ever seen one here before.
Clean up, bring her food, go do everything at the same time. Now I know why Mary was always so flustered. Hey, guapo, I don't really have time for you right now.
Thank you.
Agnes told me to get rid of these bloody rats before Thanksgiving. I'd like to see her getting up off her fat ass and try it. Oh, bugger. Be a good boy and fetch me a bottle of 1933 wine. You can manage that, can't you? Be a good boy and fetch me a bottle of 33, would you? Fetch me a bottle of 1933 wine. You can manage that, can't you? Oh my! Don't worry. I'll clean that up in a moment. Be a good boy and fetch me a bottle of 33, would you? Oh my! Don't worry. I'll clean that up in a moment. Be a good boy and fetch me a bottle of 33, would you?
I think I'm in love. You know.
Yeah. No sleep at all last night. As his dream grows, burning black. There's nothing I can do about it.
That's awful, man. It sounds like you're stressed. You know what relaxes me when I'm nervous? Jazz, Will. Jazz. You like jazz?
I'm really not a jazz man.
Well, you just haven't heard the right stuff. I had a tape from my band you should really listen to. It's very cool. I'm sure you'd like it. I'm just not sure where it is right now. Have you seen it? I left it inside your car.
No, man. I haven't seen any tapes here. Maybe Joe Rita took it when she was clean.
Do they have a lost and found box somewhere?
I'm not sure. I'd imagine they do.
I think I'm in love. You know, your uncle sure is something special.
She just keeps bossing people around. Jovita said she has to bring her more food every 5 minutes. She surely is quite the ball of lard, that lady.
Sorry, Lucius. I'm just a little tired.
Hey, I'm working here. This is not for children.
Hi, Lucius. If you have some spare time, you can search for my band's cassette. I would, but I have to wait until your father gets here.
Sorry, boy. I can't hang out with you today. Agnes was really adamant that I change these tires pronto. Sorry, boy. I can't hang out with you today. Agnes was really adamant that I change these tires pronto.
I'm in love. You know, your uncle is something special. Hello, darling. That bicycle for Christmas. Hello, Lucy.
Hey, Guapo. I think we have time for you now.
Where the hell is Jovita? I'm hungry.
Can't you see I'm busy? Sorry, son. I really don't have time for you right now. We'll do something fun tomorrow. I promise.
Our studies later.
If you want that bicycle for Christmas, you need to start doing chores around the house. Take the car.
the hell is Jovita? I'm hungry.
People talking about ghosts and spirits. This is not what I signed up for.
Clean up, bring her food, go do everything at the same time.
Have you seen that cassette around yet? Oh, by the way, there's a tape in my bag lying around here somewhere. Have you seen it?
I think I'm in love. You know, your uncle sure is something special.
Why do I always get these assignments?
Lucius, what are you doing up? Go back to your bed right now. Lucius, what are you doing up? Go back to your bed right now.
Someone there. Hey, son. You should be in bed. Let's go find your...
Lucius, what are you doing now? Go back to your bed right now.
Thank you. What the?
Someone there.
Be a good boy, Lucius, and see if Alistair needs help.
Clean up, bring her food, go do everything at the same time.
Agnes told me to get rid of these bloody rats before Thanksgiving. I'd like to see her getting up off her fat arse and try it. Half a moment, Lucius. I'm in the middle of something. Agnes told me to get rid of these bloody rats before Thanksgiving. I'd like to see her getting up off her fat arse and try it. She just keeps bossing people around. Jovita said she has to bring her more food every 5 minutes. She surely is quite the ball of lard, that lady. All right, Lucius. How's my best mate today? Half a mo, Lucius. I'm in the middle of something.
Hello, Lucy. Hey, guapo. I don't really have time for you right now. Agnes is waiting for me. Bring her food, go do everything at the same time. Now I know my nerve was always so flustered. God rest her soul. Hey, guapo, I don't really have time for you right now. Agnes is waiting for you. Hello, Lucius. Clean up, bring her food, go do everything at the same time. Now I know my mother was always so flustered. God bless her. Agnes is waiting for me. Clean up, bring her food, go do everything at the same time. Now I know why Mary was always so flustered. Hey, Guapo, I don't really have time for you right now. Agnes is waiting for me. Clean up, bring her food, go do everything at the same time. Now I know my mother was always so flustered. God rest her. Hey, Guapo, I don't really have time for you right now. Agnes is waiting for me.
This is a clear case of poisoning, and I need to interview everyone in the house again. Who prepares the food around here now?
I think it was Jovita, but I can't imagine she would be capable of something like this.
Oh my God! Why is this happening?
It's for me to decide who is capable of what, Mr. Wagner. Would you consider vacating the house for a couple weeks until things calm down?
We can't possibly do that, Mr. McGuffin. This is our home. We want to set things right.
The autopsy showed that she was poisoned. After questioning everyone in the house, it seemed nearly all of them had some reason to dislike her. Jovita, the Latina maid, was the one who brought food to her. But this wasn't enough to press charges. I had no evidence of tampering. Christmas was just around the corner, and I got an invite from Mr. Wagner to join them for dinner. I had my doubts about sharing a table with a possible murderer, but I had to know more. But before I had any chance to snoop around, something else happened. No witnesses, no evidence. Something that can happen only on some very specific circumstances. Right weather, right spot, and the right time.
Such prodigious results. I am thoroughly impressed with you. Listen, I have something else to teach you. You have the ability deep inside you to look into people's minds and tell them what to do. Let's unlock this ability together. Now, follow my instructions. Oh, very good. That's my boy. Continue your journey, Lucius. With your new skills, you should avoid detection and reap more souls for me.
I know we've had our difficulties this year, but don't let that ruin our Christmas. As a family, we have each other. We should remember our friends and our faithful employees we have lost.
I'm not sure how you expect to win another term in the Senate with speeches like that.
Dad. Alistair, could you bring another bottle of Burgundy, please? And on your way, could you turn on the Christmas lights?
Certainly, sir.